Did you find a suitable landing area? Excellent. I've assigned Ensign Mears to your landing party. She's been to Taurus 2 before. Her insight will be quite valuable. Meet up with her and the others in the shuttle bay. Don't forget to grab a phaser in the armory on your way. From what I've read in Jim Kirk's report, Taurus 2 can get a little rough.
Your current tasks will be displayed here.
Ensign Tarsi, reporting for duty. The captain's asked me to make sure you get back in one piece, and I intend to do just that. Let's see. M-class planet? Barely. The Taurians are big, primitive, and quick to anger. I'd keep my phaser handy if I were you.
Your mini-map shows you where your objectives are. An arrow will appear on the mini-map if you are far away from your objective. Interactable items have a glow around them. Walk up and press F to interact with the phaser to pick it up.
Good job, Lieutenant. That should be enough, unless you want more practice.
Ensign Mears, reporting as ordered. I'm ready when you are. Though I can't, I was one of the so-called Galileo 7, a science team sent to study the Murasaki effect. Our shuttle crashed, thank you. Yes.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
just as grim as I remember it here. My skin is crawling. I can't help but feel like the creatures are... Right. Okay.
Remember, your mini-map shows you where your objectives are. An arrow will appear on the mini-map if you are far away from your objective.